Hey guys, I want to give you a very important tip when you're dealing with a salesperson and you can't decide over one thing over the next. I'm going to give you a statement that I want you to remember for the rest of your life, and you'll pretty much 9 out of 10 times, if not more, you'll make the right decision. My wife got a flat tire. The guy said to me that, you know, we could order this other tire for her, but it'll take a few extra days, or we could give her the tire that we have right now. It'll be a little bit of a different tire, but it's actually a better tire than what she has, and it's more expensive. And so I would recommend she get this one tire. And then I said to him, look, if she was your sister, that's a statement. If she was your sister, what would you recommend? If she was your brother, if she was your, you know, if she was your father, you get the point, right? What would you recommend be best for them? Once I said that statement, he said, honestly, I'd wait until a few more days extra and put the other tire. It was different than what he was saying the first time. But when I made that statement, if she was your sister, what would you recommend her to do? He changed his tune. And I noticed that most people, guys, they want to do the right thing. They're actually taught by their workers, by bosses and scripting on to push certain products. But when you put it back on them, on what they would feel and what they would do, majority of people will make the right decision, what's going to be best for you. If she was your sister, what would you do? Now, let me ask you the last question. Will you share this with your sister? All right, guys.